So I'm about a mile in Seneca Regional Park, and I've stumbled on a very intimate moment between two frogs. It looks like they're mating. It's kind of early for them to be doing that, but with all the changes in the climate, today is about 60 degrees. So they decided to come out and have some fun. So this is Beverly from Seneca Regional Park in Virginia. There are some other frogs around, but as I got closer, they stopped making their froggy noise. So you guys keep doing what you're doing so we can have more frogs in the park. And I'll let you go. Bye for now.